you came, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bed. Hey guys, Gladiator Gaming here. We actually got some pretty good news and a few announcements to make. First of all, I actually got invited into a network. I got invited into Freedom Network, so we're just gonna click here and continue. And now we are in a network now, so that's really great news, as you can tell. So now, since the great news happened that we joined a network, we are now going to play some Money Wars. So I have it on the other screen right here. I actually lowered the volume a little bit, so I'm just gonna put it back at 88 where it was. There we go, and we're gonna go join. We are here on TP. Oh, I actually play on TP once. It was actually a really fun map. 10 out of 10. Best out of 10 out of 10. We can, come on. I have actually some building blocks on me, so that'll give me a little bit of a heads up, or head start. So we could just go out of the edge right here. So I'll just take that gold. Take that. I'm gonna level do that up. Let's drop it all of this so I can just fall and die and then get more blocks. There we go, we have some building blocks. Oh, I almost fell off again right there. We're a little bit close to mid. All we gotta do is get some perfect loot. 34, okay, we can purchase some armor with that. Okay, we can get some blocks. Okay, we got that. 21 food, more food until we get our stuff up. Oh, I almost fell off again. Not letting go of shift. Okay, doesn't seem like anyone is at spawn but me. So I get these gens to myself for now. Yeah, it doesn't seem like anyone else built here. Yeah, so I got this diamond gen to myself. I'm gonna make sure we're really high up so people cannot follow us. Okay, so now we can get set up. Let's go get set up. Let's go to our shop. Going for a diamonds, no armor. Oh, I made a mistake of getting that stuff, but we'll just take this. How much is for iron sword? It's 16. So we're doing pretty good, decent. 16, we have enough for that. We're gonna get over here. Cut that in half. Take that. Food. There we go. Now we can heal up. Someone's here.
Don't choose to be in here. Oh, you don't want to break in. You really don't. No, dude, you don't want to break in. Now y'all want to pay. You want to pay the admission of coming in my house? You got it, dude. Huh, let's go over here, I guess. So this guy wants a piece of us? Let's give it to him. Oh, his egg's already out. Yeah, he's disqualified out of the game, I guess. Come on, we gotta get back to our house before this guy. Okay. Come on, this guy wants to get to us, let's get to them. Did I disqualify two people, or eliminate them? No, I just killed people. Let's upgrade that. Let's actually get to the island. Or to this area right here. I have no more, I don't have any more golden apples to survive, so we have to live off this. I guess I make it. Wow, he didn't survive. Let's get over let's actually get some golden apples before he, come on, before he tries getting over to us. Let's get a diamond sword. No, iron sword's good enough. We'll just get armor, the rest of our armor pieces, pants. Oh, he's trying to break our blocks. Okay, I see, bro. You want to try doing that? Let's get some blocks ready. We're gonna go. Okay, we got that. Make sure he's not on us. Okay. Food. More gapples. Okay, this guy's really bothering me. Come on, we gotta get to the top before this guy does. Ooh, okay. Heal up. We have to get to his island now. Get ready to jump. Just jump off, bro. You're not gonna. And he jumped off. Okay. at least now we're able to get rid of all these people now that were near us. There's four teams left. I'm a little bit shaked up a little bit. Just a tad bit. Okay, now we have to get a sword and a bow. That's 12. We gotta get 24 plus some arrows. This guy cut off our bridge to spawn, but it's okay, it's all good. But they could have bows. No, they don't. No. Oh, this is bad. This is actually bad. We gotta get building blocks and stuff quick. I should have not risked it. Oh god. Okay, this guy has the same spot. I can get the same stuff he does. Just keep an eye out. No, I need arrow. I need armor. Gold, I'll just get some gold. Come on. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Yellow, if he can kill yellow, he's out. Oh, are you kidding me? I failed that. Oh, he killed me. How did he kill me though? That fast. Let's do that. Get some more food. Okay, that's good enough. Let's get some building materials. Golden apples. Eight. Just put you right there. Let's actually put that there. Come on, we gotta get a comeback on this. 12. Four more. Three. Two. One. Okay, we're good. Let's go. They're pretty dumb if they didn't, like, he was on my stuff. He could have, like, broken my egg. Come on, I need 20. Sorry guys for stopping, I need 20 32. Need 20. That's. I need 40. 46. That's all I need. 46 diamonds. Okay. 28. Okay, I need 2 more diamonds. Can I get that? After that, I'm set. Or if I can get to... If I can get to 46. Come on, come on. Almost there, almost there. Okay, that guy's building. He has full iron armor. Oh, God. 42. 3, come on, 3 more. I can get out of here. 4, 5, 1 more. This one got it for me, and we can go home. And if I fall off, I'll cry. Okay, we are set now. We get full iron. A punch one bow, and a diamond sword. With 2 left over, we can get some arrows. If I pick that up, yep, I did. Okay, bows, there it is. Arrows. I should probably take this all off, put this back on, put that there, bows right there, and let's actually get more arrows. I should have spent it in golden apples, but 50 is probably going to do me well. Three more. Let's go. Come on. I have only 1 stick left, so we'll just use that wisely. Let's get more diamonds for a... Let's get more diamonds for to upgrade our generator. Yeah, he backed off. He better. Let's actually pick up his arrows. Because we'll need some arrows too, so... 24. Shot him off. TY. I gotta say thank you. Really? I actually almost killed him. That's hilarious. Just aim it right there. Ugh. Oh, I shot him again. I'm helping out too much. Let's actually get these stuff. I want to get to stack so I can get an enchanted. Let's see if he wants to shoot me. Oh, he's in the way. Okay, I'll try keeping him off him. There's just three of us left. I want to get looted up as possible. Okay, I think that's enough. There's two dead. There we go. Now we can go back here. Upgrade our gen. Okay. That's gonna be good enough. Let's get food. Gapples. We need a lot of gapples. Get an enchanted golden apple. Wow. 25 diamonds for the next one. Arrows. We need arrows as much as possible. Let's put that there. Put this here. Get blocks. Lots and lots of blocks. There we go. Now I just need to get a stack. I don't need. Actually, I can take more food. Food's gonna be great, so I might as well get a lot of it. So red is that other dude, and that guy's gonna break his egg. Yeah. Arrows. You're the arrow man, so you're gonna be giving us most arrows that we need. So a stack, and that will be good. Now we just need 25 diamonds to upgrade our generator again. Get that. And if I shoot this guy. Oh, if I could hit him, that would be awesome. 5 more. Or 10 more, actually. 2 more. Okay. Get over here. They haven't broken my egg yet. So that's going to be really awesome. Get more food. Let's go over to the food section of the grocery shop. Get that. I was actually dumped the stuff off the edge. Dump that. Don't need you. Don't need that. Okay. I'm gonna get more gapples because we're gonna eat them. Oh, this guy's gonna come. He probably knows that it can't. Is that right here? You stack up on these. And also some good old golden apples. Food. There we go. 24, that's gonna be enough. Gonna get more golden apples and no, I think we're good from that. Okay, he doesn't see me. Okay, I think, yeah, that'll keep him off for now. Blocks. That's gonna be a good enough block. Okay, food. Yeah, food. I'll just keep getting golden apples because I'm gonna need to stack up on them. I'm gonna do a little bunker area right here. So if he does come around, just shoot him off. Like right that. Like that. Okay. This guy, where is this other guy? Where is this guy? Okay, this guy's coming. What I'm gonna do is just, I'm gonna jump. Just go back to this bunker that I made right here. Oh no. Bye. Did I kill him? Oh my god, I kill him! OMG. OMG. Shot him off. I'm gonna do a fair fight. Fair fight. We break his egg, then fair. He doesn't want a fair fight, so if I kill him, I kill him. Oh, that is gonna be hard. Oh, this is gonna be really hard. I'm gonna get over. Let's see. Let's get over to Green's Island. Yeah, Green's Island's gonna be. We're gonna get over there. I'm gonna actually eat this. Come on, just get over here. Hope he doesn't shoot me off somehow. I'm pretty sad. Should probably go invest in a better pick, 'cause I don't even have a pick in general. So that was gonna be a pretty rookie error. If I could shoot him off, where is he? No way. 10. Let's get over. But first, I'm gonna get over to this guy's island. And I'm gonna bridge over to that guy's island. And then that's how we're gonna get over to his island. Shot him. There we go. I was actually really surprised. I was pretty, like, scared that he was actually going to get over. What do I need? A pickaxe. Okay, now that he's dead, I could just bridge over. Oh, now I know what I needed. I was going to get gold and try getting an obsidian so he can't get to me. Can I shoot him? His play. Okay, blocks. No, it was blocks. Yeah, blocks. Okay. Now that he's going for my egg, it's gonna be. Go for it. Oh, then he could just kill himself and come back. That's what he's trying to do. I'm actually gonna eat up. Break it. Oh, I thought I won. Never mind. I'm just gonna eat this up. Come on. Peek. Oh, I better eat this. Oh no, he actually won. GG. That was actually a really good game. That was actually really close. I'll have to hand it to them. That was a really good game. Anyway, see you guys later. That was actually a really good game. And guys, hope you enjoyed. Please like, favorite, subscribe, new channel, and peace out. Bye, guys.